What did he say? Something about the wood lying around the slum market. I don't remember anything like that. I don't even know where I'm going. Oh man, Slum Street. Oh no, the battery's about to die. That's the park, that's not the market. How do I get to the market? Oh, there it is, it's over there. The battery's gonna die before I can say anything funny. I wanna say something funny. People like stuff that's funny. Battery dying. Good luck, jerk. Battery dying. Good luck, jerk. Hey, that looks like wood. Hey, we might be all fine wood in a wagon. I'll take it. What do you think you're doing? This was just lying around. Is it yours? It was not just lying around. I put it there. Who are you? What do you want? Well, I relayed a special about how I want to build a flower wagon for a flower wagon for a girl named... I see. I'm a carpenter living in the Sector 7 slums. I'm here in Sector 5 buying some materials. I can give you some of my wood. I'd like some of that wood. Really? That would be great if I could have some of your wood. But on one condition. I'm building a bar in Sector 7 slums. I want you to come up with a name for it. A name for the bar? A name would give me a visual image to work off of. I've been racking my brain for some time, but I can't seem to come up with anything. Come up on my wood. You know?
That's easy, said Zack. The name of the bar should be, Happy Turtle. After the famous Wutai delicacy, Bar de Sol, the new hotspot, Seventh Heaven. A piece of paradise in Sector 7. Starlet, and tribute to the stars in the night sky. It goes Seventh Heaven. A piece of paradise in Sector 7.
Seventh Heaven.
It's simple, and it's a nice concept.
Yes, I can picture it. Maybe there'll be a young girl tending the bar, naked.
That sounds good. Yes, yes, with a big bosom and long legs, just a killer figure. Yeah, now you're talking. I'm getting some wood over here. I guess I don't even need your wood. And underneath the bar is a secret room. An underground hideout.
What? Wait, what?
Now that's a perfect slums bar. It would make the perfect base for an anti-Shinra group.
I kind of work for Shinra. Soldier, in fact.
Anyway, I like the name. I got all sorts of visuals from it. Thanks for the sport. I'll give you some of my wood. Thanks, sport. I'll give you some of my wood as promised. Alright, now, I hope Zack gets gay. I got old lumber. I didn't get wood. I got old lumber.
Nice work, soldier guy. You found some wood. I knew somewhere in the market, but I couldn't remember the lumber. Oh yeah, of course, that car. Hey, don't just run off like that.
What car? Was there a car anywhere? Seriously, am I gonna get the car from the museum? That'd be kind of weird.
Oh man, the battery still ain't dead. Battery still ain't dead. There ain't no car here. Just a bunch of gay people. This guy gay? Maybe he'll do something for me. Train's here, Elastigirl, how to get here? You use it. I guess that's what car they're talking about. That's the only car I know. Oh wait, there was another car somewhere. I just wanna go down some stairs. Hey, there's a fountain. That means a little bit of level design, don't you know? Loveless Avenue.